everyone, this is me, Diana May Manzanares from STEM 1210, and these are the different ingredients in making apple wine. So let us begin. First, we have cinnamon powder. Next, we have cloves to add some flavor to the wine, the same with cinnamon. Of course, we have sugar. And our main recipe in making wine is the apple. Next is we have yeast, helps to convert the sugar in apple into alcohol and carbon dioxide during the fermentation process of winemaking. And the last ingredient is we have water. Again, these are the main ingredients in making apple wine.
Today is the fourth day of making apple wine, and let's take a look at the current situation.
Thank you.
That's it. That's how I make my apple wine. I hope you learned something and I hope you enjoyed my vlog. See you on my next one. Bye!